UX Force Beats is about to kill that shit.